Tesla CEO Elon Musk just made a major statement about the future of electric cars, dismissing the need for copper production to achieve sustainability. His statement about copper production is a major breakthrough for the sustainable energy industry. No longer does the world have to face the challenge of having to produce more copper in order to power the world with renewable energy sources. With this statement, Tesla's CEO has opened the doors to a new era of clean energy production. Not only will this benefit the environment, but it will also save money and reduce the overall cost of sustainable energy production, particularly when it comes to electric vehicles. This is an important step in the right direction towards a more sustainable future. So what did Elon Musk say? Tesla CEO Elon Musk recently noted that he does not believe a change in copper production is necessary to ensure the sustainability movement continues its run. He did highlight, however, that lithium refining need to increase by a substantial degree. This was on Sunday. Yesterday, Musk posted a response to Twitter account Wall Street Silv, which mentioned that for green technologies to properly scale up, the world needs to double its annual copper production. The account also noted that activists are using ESG to block development of new mines. Musk, in his response, issued a correction to that statement, noting that the transition to sustainable energy should be possible without a change in copper production. The Tesla CEO, however, highlighted that it is lithium that needs to see a massive ramp. He also says that there is lots of lithium in the world. Here's what he said. I'm going to quote him. No change in copper production is required for the transition to sustainable energy. Lithium refinement needs to increase dramatically, but lithium ore itself is extremely common throughout Earth, Musk wrote. I'm going to wait until this plane goes so I can report a little bit, so there is a little bit quietness. So while Elon Musk has noted in past interviews that Tesla would rather not enter the mining industry unless it really needed to, the electric vehicle maker Tesla is exploring the possibility of building a lithium refinery on the Gulf Coast of Texas. The company has previously expressed the need for more players to enter the lithium refining industry as well. Friends, it should be noted that the majority of electric vehicle batteries are made using lithium ion formula, and considering Tesla's plans to scale its operations substantially in the coming years, it is no surprise that the company is looking for ways to acquire more raw materials for the batteries that its electric vehicles and energy storage systems would require. And thankfully, there is lots of lithium ore in the world. Copper is not that much. Tesla's efforts to secure resources for its products, batteries, have been largely appreciated by the company's supporters. Gene Munster of Loop Ventures, for example, previously noted that he was not surprised by Tesla's plans to directly mine and refine lithium, as the strategy would allow Tesla to achieve true vertical integration. So what do you think about all these developments, lithium, copper, and the sustainability? Let me know in the comment section below, and let's see what else is happening with Tesla. So a Tesla buyer says he got a $12,000 discount after asking for a reduction on his order following big price cuts. The order that he placed last July for a Model Y was reduced to $6,440, $12,000 discount. A Tesla buyer who has yet to take delivery on his car says the cost of his order was reduced by about $12,000 after he complained about missing out on big price cuts, Insider reported on Saturday morning. The man, whose identity is known to Insider but asked not to be named over privacy concerns, ordered his Tesla Model Y last July at a cost of $72,440. But it's not yet delivered, probably it's not even yet made. So ask and you shall receive. After Tesla announced significant price cuts earlier this month, he told Insider he contacted Tesla by online chat to ask for a reduction for his order. So the man chatted with Tesla and got $12,000 reduction. The representative told him that would not be possible. However, the next day, the buyer was informed by email that the cost would now be $6,440. Insider has viewed the screenshot of the email. Okay, what do you think about this? Ask and you shall receive. Let's see what else is happening with Tesla, friends. Tesla makes more money from every car it sells than any of its global competitors. This fact is now being used as a great competitive advantage, allowing the manufacturer to capture more market share. According to Tasmanian, a Reuters analysis of industry data showed that Tesla was well ahead of most major competitors in terms of profit per vehicle. You know, previously Tesla was one of the biggest losses in the actually losers in the automotive industry, but a series of strong actions by Tesla management in the right direction and has owned by Elon Musk has changed the situation dramatically in Tesla. According to the analysis, Tesla earned $15,653 in gross profit per vehicle in quarter 3 2022, which is the highest of any car manufacturer. That is more than double that of Volkswagen, four times of Toyota Motor Corporation, and five times that of Ford Motor Corporation. So Tesla is effectively kind of crushing its competition, and now Tesla has the leverage to lower its prices. So for much of last year, Tesla, like other manufacturers, went through several rounds of price hikes on its vehicles. A shortage of semiconductors and other materials has led to a decline in production in the automotive industry, allowing companies across the industry to focus on higher margin models and earn higher profits even as sales have fallen. Tesla did not waste time and always invested a lot in research and development, which allowed it to create new technologies that reduce the cost of production at all stages. Looks like lots of planes are flying over our house today, friends. Anyway, in addition, the manufacturer always strives to localize its supply chain, which allows significant savings. Tesla also standardized car designs to increase economies of scale. The company is now effectively using its manufacturing cost advantage to finance price cuts, challenging the profit over volume strategies that automakers have been using since the 2008 financial crisis. While the media, some analysts, and stakeholders are trying to point out that Tesla's aggressive price cuts are directed at other electric vehicle manufacturers, this is not necessarily true. At least that's what I'm feeling. Other electric vehicles have never been what Tesla is fighting against. Moreover, the company offers open access to its patents to absolutely everyone, subject to fair use. Tesla's only goal has always been and remains so far to combat cars with internal combustion engines. That is why the company is changing its strategy, which will allow electric vehicles to capture even more market share and encourage other manufacturers to actively change their business models and invest in the development of high quality and desirable electric vehicles. So let me know your thoughts, friends. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Let's continue the discussion in the comment section below. Have a great day. God bless you. And if you like this report, give us thumbs up, share in social media, tweet it out. I'll see you soon in our next report later today.